Hello, everybody. Back here, some more My Career Mode in 2K16. So, alright. Gotta try to keep this a bit short, maybe around 15 minutes or so. Because I don't... Well, me personally, I don't like to watch real long videos. But we'll see where I end up here. So, alright, here we go. Tag team match. And I'm not going... Crap. Well, I was going to change it to a harder difficulty, but I guess I didn't do that. Darn it. So it's still on normal. But I'm going to try to skip over the jobber matches. Like, if it keeps getting too repetitive, I might just do some off capture. It's all, right now, it's interesting.
We've decided that your first official NXT match is going to be Finn Balor and Hideo Itami versus Baron Corbin and you. To get you prepared for that match, we're putting you up against the Vaude Villains. Show me you deserve to be in that match.
All right, here we go. I can do this. Oh, you jerk. You freaking jerk. I seen that. How dare you not fist bump me. You freaking jerk. Come on, boy. Oh, I missed. Come here. Ah, you jerk off. How dare you? Oh. Come on, man. Let me up. Get off me, boy. With some of this. How you like that? Nice atomic drop for you. Come here. I'm going to whack you. And whiff at you. Come here, boy. Here we go. How you gonna like this? Oh, your side's not feeling very good, is it, boy? Come on, get up, son. You want some of this? Oh, a nice drop kick in your face. Oh, come on, boy. We got some more tainting in your face. Ah, oh, you met. How dare you? No, don't do this to me. Oh. Ow, man. What the freaking heck? Come on. Get up. Oh, you tag your friend in. Come on, boy. You want some meat? Oh. How you like a knee? Oh, yeah. Three knees and one in your face, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, you get knocked out of the ring. That's what you deserve, boy. Yeah, now I taunt. That's right. Come on, boy. You want some of this? Yeah. That's right. I'm gonna jump all the way over there. Here we go. And I hit the ref like a freaking awesome boss. Yes. Memorable moment. Remember that. Hit the freaking ref. Oh, you reversed. You freaking reversed. Not gonna reverse this though. Yeah, boy. How you like that? Come on, get up, son. Yeah, electric chair. Freaking shocking move, boy. Elbow to your face. You like that? Oh. Come on. Backbreaker, boy. Back's freaking broken. Oh, I can't punch a friend. Come on. Come on. Perfect suplex. Oh, yeah. That's right, Rocky is here to stay. Come on. Time for... No! No fireman's carry for you. Ow, don't freaking slap me. How dare you? Let me up! No! Don't tag team me. You want some of this? Oh, I missed. Ow! That freaking hurt me. No, I don't think so. I don't freaking think so, son. Come on. Here we go. Let's do a tag team move. Aw. Alright, fine. Do another suplex on this boy. Boom. Time to taunt again. Oh, yeah. That's right. Boom. Yeah, you like three stomps. That's right. Signature time. Boom. Charge finisher. Oh, I don't even have three stars. Why is that? Come on, man. I destroyed these two. Alright. Your friend. Oh, come on. Can't run to him. Ah. No. No! Don't throw him in the ring. Ah. I have both of these guys in here now. Yes! Stomp him. Get up. No, don't run away. Get back here. No! Oh, you really want to come in? Fine. Come in. Darn it. Oh, we'll watch him play a little bit. Oh, come on. Don't freaking undo all the good work I did. Come on, man. You're getting your butt kicked. Come on. All the freaking high intensity just left when I freaking went to the apron. Oh, come on, man. There you go. Oh, God. Can you come in? No. Get in there. No, I don't want to tag. I don't want to tag. It's me in the ring. Oh, come on. Get him closer. I'm going to grab him. Stomp a mud hole on him. I'm going to attack the other guy so I can get some points here. Come here, boy. Need points. Need freaking points. Yeah! Oh, yeah! Oh, you want to get up? Nicely done. Ow, he kicked me in my face! How dare you kick me in my face! He missed again! No! No! Get in the freaking ring! Oh, you're getting down here, boy. How dare you. Ah. No. Don't grab me. How dare you grab me? Oh, you whipped me in the frickin' ring. That's what I've been wanting to do anyways. With some of this, boy. No, I attacked my teammate. Get to me in this ring. I want to... Oh, my God. That was a sweet move. Get down. Oh, yes! Boom! We freaking won it! Freaking three-star crappy match! That's how we do it! Look at that. We did freaking awesome.
Hey, wait a second.
Oh, what?
Next week is your first match on NXT. With all the lights and craziness that happens on that day, don't forget to go out there and have some fun. We all do this because we love this business.
That's
and
right.
I can tell that's what you bring to the table, too. You're going to do some big things in the WWE, kid. Just don't let all this go to your head.
Oh, I won't. Prince Albert. Yeah, I haven't done the showcase because I watched the whole thing on YouTube because I didn't think I was getting this game. Till I figured I wanted to actually do this for YouTube if I can ever get my WWE Universe thing to go. So we got the first NXT match. Alrighty. Go back to home. Let's see. Simulating. Alright, here we go. First match against Finn Balor. Here we go. I guess we can do this match real quick. Let's do it. Freaking do it. I'll upgrade my guy off camera. So, alright. Can I play this match? Please. Maybe they want me to upgrade my guy here right now. Alright, let's see. Skills. Oh, I don't have that much. Zero. Terrible man. I have attribute points. That's what I got. Alright. Let's go with some strike speed. That's always pretty good. Strength. I like strength. Stamina I want up. Oh my god, I think I put too much in strike speed. Oops. Let's do some durability. Stamina recovery, because that's always annoying. Damage recovery by a little bit. Momentum. I don't like submissions, I'm not doing that. Strike reversals, okay. Let's see here. Pin escapes would be good. My reversals, I would like to be up there. Arm power. Let's see here. Movement speed. Strength, okay. I think that's good enough. Yes. Alright, here we go. Now let's start it up. Simulate. Alright. We got our match. Here we go. It's gonna be a freaking 5-star match, I can tell. I don't know if I can edit my guy anymore, but I should try to upload a face capture of my face if I can get a good picture. Unfortunately, I break the camera every time I take a picture, so taking a selfie might not be the best bet for me, but I'll give it a shot anyways. Oh, come on. I know it shouldn't take that long to freaking load. This is the freaking next generation of gaming. Come on. I don't want to keep staring at this freaking screen. There we go. Here we go. Here's my guy. Alright. Here we go. Dude's ready. Right, T-Rock is ready. I don't know if I should play music because I got freaking flagged for it. Well, we'll try anyways. See how my guy comes out. Oh yes. Generic music!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. From Pennsylvania, the Rocker Kyle!
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
There we are. Definitely get copyrighted for that. I don't want to play that. such a copyright.
And their opponents first, from Bray County, Wicklow,
Ireland. Here we go.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. No. We're ready to go.
Oh, there you go.
And he comes crashing down.
Yeah, yeah.
And Allen is
Don't
waste time gloating here.
That's right.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
No, don't do this. Don't do that.
Oh, what a slam.
How dare you, man?
As we watch Finn Balor, let's get your take on
it. Save that final reversal, Hav.
And even though his title isn't on the line here, his professional pride and reputation are. I expect big things.
That's right. Oh,
a lot of pride on the line here with this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
Boom.
Making a statement here.
Yeah. Get my reverses back, too. That's good.
Oh, and a terrific reversal.
Okay, you don't have any reverses.
Finn Balor.
No. No.
That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force.
No kidding. What a
Dang
slam.
It. Yeah.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done.
Yeah, the fire. Yes, airplane spin.
A legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Yeah, and it was in Japan where Hideo Itami developed that sneaky, hard-hitting style of his. You really wouldn't expect somebody of his size to pack such a punch.
God dang it.
And a ferocious blow.
And a reversal from Baron Corbin.
Oh, yes.
Great offense by Baron
I did
Corbin.
Not want to do that.
Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible. Here we go.
Just get on the freaking apron. There we go. All right. Come on, boy. Let's do this.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight. That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense Japanese dojos.
Now, I don't really watch NXT much, so
he
I don't really know any of these guys.
Accuracy.
The only one I know is Finn Balor. But I don't really know the other two.
Looking fresh out there.
Now,
you're not
I do got
as
the WWE Network right now,
head.
So I should definitely go ahead and
Finn Balor tags
watch
in.
An episode or so of NXT.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Cole, you know, I've been to Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
There we
Looks
go.
Like somebody wants
Come on,
back
tag
in this
me
match.
In.
And there's the tag.
Ow! Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Why is the guy in the
Boom.
Corner? What's he going for here?
Long-term injuries for sure.
Nice
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs.
How do you get that up there?
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs
running
like that can make it hard to breathe.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And Matt nailed him.
Oh, yes.
Today, too fast.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Get off me. Get off of me.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Dang it, it didn't come out.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance,
no.
And it's because of action like this. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
The longer this match
didn't
goes,
come out.
The more moves like that will add up. Going for broke.
Now that's how you make a statement.
Yes. It's not hurt,
Boy,
though. I'm going to save
it. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Quick 15 to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
There's the switch.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
All righty. We'll wait here, get her stamina back.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
No? Dang it.
And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Oh, Hideo Itami is on the move.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, nice. What the freak?
He to avoid that. He might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. He looks absolutely unstoppable here. This might be big. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Come on, tag me in. I'm ready to go.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. Hey guys, I ran into Hideo Itami in the back earlier today, and it's amazing how far his English has come since the last time I saw him. Whoa, that's it. He's out.
Will it be?
He's seated up. Here he comes.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Make no mistake about it.
Yeah,
this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
And the ref starts the count.
No.
And Hideo Itami reverses it. Incredible move by Hideo Itami.
No, don't slap
you
me.
Know, you mentioned Itami's learning English. Make no mistake about it. This kid is working overtime.
Come on, man. Stop kicking me.
Himself in our culture.
No.
He's definitely committed. You are right again, Michael.
When he's not hard at work.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Oh, that was a wild strike.
Oh, thank you, man.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
The referee getting involved now.
You jerk. You almost pinned me. I better get out of here.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Yeah, these are two top-tier teams. I wouldn't expect anything less from them. He takes to the air.
Wow. Oh, my God.
Catch it. Good night. Ouch.
All righty.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
little showboating going on here. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Ooh, nice counter.
That reverse.
Was nice reversal. Oh, get out of nowhere. And there's the tag.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, what's he going to do here?
Come on, man. Use your... Oh, we don't have it anymore. Uh-oh.
And here comes his partner. There may be no stopping him.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. And winning this one would be absolutely huge.
Well, as you can see, that's why these two teams are tearing each other apart. They know the meaning of this match. Nowhere to go. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. Look at this.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And there's the count. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Look. Whoa. Check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before.
There's the switch.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
And he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Surprised by a devastating kick.
Oh, come on, boy.
Didn't see that one coming.
Pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Oh, after that, it'll be hard to lift your arm.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops. Look what's happening in there. I don't know if we've ever seen someone as large as Baron Corbin move like this. The guy's picking up steam, all right.
Oh, my. Baron Corbin.
Now that's offense. After you're on the receiving end of something like that, you wish WWE had timeouts. The shoulders are down. And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. Not today. Too fast. The referee getting involved now. Watch it.
Scores with a tremendous move.
Dang it. Come on, man. Get up.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Good grief. How is he still conscious? Oh, and he's going to have...
And it's up. He got the shoulder
get
up.
Out of here.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He's inflicting some serious pain here. Hideo Itami tagged in.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Come on, get me back in.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Come on, AI, give me in.
Look at him out there.
In a day where Tommy makes him pay for all that.
He's taking control again.
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
There's the pin.
No, no. Oh.
The quick reversal by Baron Corbin.
Me in here.
Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now.
What height, what distance. I bet when they got up today, they didn't expect me to launch like a dart.
No, not again.
Oh,
look how slow he is to recover here.
Get up.
That was some serious punishment.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Come on, if I can get my finisher, this is over.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
Yes, airplane spin.
Body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
No.
Oh, out of nowhere.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me. Ow. Ooh.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Yes.
Man,
that's
what you call swinging for the fences.
Oh.
And missing. Up and over. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it?
It could be.
Yes. Kicked out. Good.
And there's the count.
Twice. As
God
nice.
Dang it. Let me up.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Come on. No, I don't have
Look
any
out.
Finisher. No. Let me up.
Going top rope once more.
They love it up there.
Come on, get up.
Gonna have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand.
This could be big.
We're looking at complete domination here.
God dang it, no.
A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh. Dang it. Freaking match.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE.
Get off of me.
And I can attest that this is
no
different.
Get off my legs. Oh.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Get off of
me. Nice reversal. Hey, he's
going to boom. Snapper. The end is near.
I love a good whippersnapper.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
No! I freaking kicked him. That's why I kicked out.
Oh, out of nowhere.
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Lay down.
A butt whooping. Looking for all the glory here.
No! Come on. You stay down, dude.
The referee getting involved now.
somebody stop this.
He's absolutely relentless here. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Two. Dang it.
Just toying with the competition a little.
My God, this match is going on forever. That's what tag team matches are, pretty much.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Two. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Come on, pin.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
He had his own teammate. Wow.
And the ref starts to count.
Hey, he's going for it again.
No.
That's got to be it. Finn Balor. Now that's a finishing move, people.
Oh, God.
Here he goes for the win.
Oh, I kicked out. Good.
And there's the count.
Oh. Come on.
Wow.
Let me
up. He's still down after that.
Let me up.
The referee getting involved now. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, this spells trouble right here.
God dang it. Oh.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Oh my God.
Oh, and he missed that one.
Get out of here. Hurt. No. Yeah,
you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing
get
it.
Get out of
the
here.
The freeze may give him a cold.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into...
Oh, wrong guy. Dang it. Come on. Come on. No.
Three.
No.
Ouch. After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine.
Oh, we won. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yes. 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 Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Dude, what the freak? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy crap. That was tough. What a hat, quick.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
Oh my God. Freaking long. It was amazing.
It was amazing. I trained so hard to get here, and I never thought I'd make it this far. And to compete in front of that NXT crowd, the loudest, most raucous crowd there is, man, it was special.
Alrighty.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Alrighty. Well, I definitely went over my 15-minute mark. Oh my God. It's a freaking match, dude. My goodness.